Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
I have no idea. I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
What should we say?
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max. Heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
So we're going home to her place now, I guess. Let's see if we can fix our camera.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Alright.
It won't play without any power.
Power? Huh. Switch.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Now, that's pictures.
That. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Well, I want to find some music.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Hmm.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Okay.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Okay.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers. We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did. Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia. We had such a blast drawing these together. This postcard is from Rachel Ember. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Nice.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Oops.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
Maybe there's some music here.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she's a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Ember. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Did we find any discs? Oh yeah, we had one. Forgot about that.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Let's go put it on.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Nothing but junk in this suitcase. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
My step-ass keeps tools down in the garage. I bet you can find something to fix your camera.
Chloe isn't taking these pills. I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Okay.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Oh, hello there, Selbit. Welcome to the stream.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free. Act, react, or die. A 21st century survival guide. Whoa, apocalypse self-help.
Well, at least we saved a bird.
Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Let's see if we can look at the photo as well.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all. Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Okay, let's get out of here.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why. Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Okay, we just got down here, so let's check it out here first.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
That's good. She looked happy there. Oh, and text room. All right. Play with a phone.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away.
I'm sorry.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
Check out these magazines.
Yum, that looks tasty.
Oh, I pizza. Do miss Joyce's that would be cooking. Nice. Dream hack soon. Mm-hmm. It's open.
Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out to summer. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this. Oh, I love this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe. That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
Oh, poor kitty. Well, let's get inside again.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet! There's wine all over. What do we do now? My parents are coming. Cover it up. I guess they're aging these books.
Oh, hello, Rasmus. Welcome to the stream. I can sit on a swing if I approach from the front. Okay. Let's do that. So didn't work from behind.
Like a Japanese garden in Oregon.
Ah. Thanks for the tip.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Okay. Now let's get in again. That's the workshop over there, so let's save that for last. Let's see if we could do anything more here. I don't think so. Come here.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's go to the workshop then.
I should be able to find the tools I need here. Nothing. This is so lame. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her. Hmm. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Good.
Yes! Score! Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Smart.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. That does not look stable.
Let's turn it off again.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Okay.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Okay, now. First, push this one. And then we turn this on. Hmm. And now, pull me out.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Awesome. Why will this have consequences?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Oh, it's all the cameras.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Let's close it again.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Feels like they're showing you food all the time. I need to eat up this.
Butterfingers.
Oops.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
But I guess we can put them up now after we have seen them. Okay.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Cool, now it's opened.
But I want to check it out first. We weren't really done.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Yep. Oh.
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Okay, now we are done. Let's go up. Let's turn on the music again.
I didn't expect anything this wistful from Chloe. Maybe it reminds her of Rachel.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
I really like the music here. It's... I don't know. It really fits in.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
Don't know, did a very good job with soundtrack. Yes, really.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn!
I definitely need to get their soundtrack.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
I wanted to. What if he goes on some rampage?
Nathan fronts like a thug, but he's a spoiled punk-ass biatch.
He would have shot you, Chloe. That's a fact. I should tell the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera. Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming.
Hello, Flex. Welcome back.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Let's hide in the closet.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Oops.
Don't get smart. Just
not a good idea. Shit. Where should I hide?
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Oh, I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else? This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
Oh, shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Yes, I was panicking. Damn it.
One of your friends. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect.
Rewind and move the lamp.
That's an
yeah.
It's
smart.
Not my pot. It's from Max.
We all do that.
Is this true?
It doesn't really matter, but we will rewind anyway.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max,
If I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Damn it. It doesn't seem
Thanks
so nice.
The heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me.
No, let's rewind.
If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around.
We did it.
Chloe.
Nice.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, calm down. We'll do that to you. One of my guns is missing.
Yay.
Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait. Is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Oh. I don't like him.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay? Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I was a real douche.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. That's hard to believe. Anyway.
But you helped me. Not her, but
there is one cool place we can go to.
At least.
Nicole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Can you go already? I want to get the hell out of here.
Okay. Let's get out of here.